Hey Eagles, and welcome back to your Aldrin Virtual News. Today is October 6th. This week, I have some special guests to help me host the show. And first up, my dog Riggs. Take it away, Riggs.
Hey guys. I'm so excited to be here. Let's start off by celebrating the birthdays that are happening this week.
Hey Eagles, I'm back with our next P2 character strength for week 3 of the Positivity Project. This week's P2 character strength is teamwork, as you can see my jersey. Individuals that demonstrate this character strength work well in a group or a team. They're loyal, dedicated, cooperative, and reliable. They're able to sacrifice their individual desires for the good of the group. Maintaining the idea that other people matter is important to any successful team. Working together can make us more successful and help us learn new things. This week, I challenge you to think about a team or a group that you're a part of and how you work together to reach a common goal. See you next week.
This week, we will continue our celebration of Hispanic Heritage Month with two more spotlights. Our first spotlight goes to Isabel Allende. Miss Allende was born in Peru in 1942. She is known as the world's most widely read Spanish language author. She is popular for writing magical realism novels. Magical realism focuses on ordinary people in an ordinary world with magical elements sprinkled in.
Our second spotlight goes out to Mario Molina. Mr. Molina was born in Mexico in 1943. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry for his discovery. He is the first Mexican-born scientist to receive the Chemistry Prize. Today, he continues his work in the United States and Mexico to prevent and repair human-made damage to the Earth's atmosphere.
Here's the prediction for the weather this week. Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 67 degrees. Tomorrow will be mostly cloudy with a high of 71 degrees. Thursday will be sunny with a high of 69 degrees. Friday will be mostly sunny with a high of 67 degrees. This weekend will be partly cloudy and a high of 70 degrees. Did you check out this week's Mindful Monday? Join Mrs. Reedy as she leads you through how to use your spidey senses to be more mindful.
That's it for this week, Eagles. We hope you have a great week and we'll see you next Tuesday.